Jesus.
Do you know Jesus?
Jesus is the man.
Do you know him?
John 3:14,
That's a good one. What about you guys? You know Jesus?
We know, yeah.
God bless you.
He lives with us.
Brian Evan, yeah?
Brian Evan.
What are you guys celebrating tonight?
He is risen from the dead and he is Lord. Every knee shall bow, every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord.
He's Lord.
He's Lord. He's Lord.
Amen.
He is risen from the dead and he is Lord. Every knee shall bow, every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord.
God bless you, brother.
Come on.
Even though you're a bit tipsy, still know Jesus Christ is Lord. That's a good thing. God bless you.
Hallelujah.
Jesus is Lord. We do not vote him in. God bless you. We cannot vote him out. He's not a politician. He's a king. And the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Amen. When you accept him as your Lord and Savior, he will save you from your sins. And it will help you. God bless you guys. May God strengthen you. I don't celebrate Halloween, brothers. Jesus is the only way. Jesus is the only way to God.
I'm okay with you.
Do you know Jesus,
brother? Jesus Christ is Lord.
Yeah. Amen. Jesus is Lord. Amen. That's why we are here today, my dear friend. We are celebrating Jesus. We don't celebrate Halloween. We don't celebrate the dead. Let the dead be buried themselves. That's what Jesus Christ said. If you go to the grave praying for the dead, that's witchcraft. If you're celebrating the dead, that's witchcraft. And the Bible says, the witches and the wizard, there's no peace for the wicked. They will not inherit the kingdom of God. So you ought to celebrate Jesus, because why? He was dead and now he's alive. And he lives forever. The Bible says Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. He never changed. He loves you that he died for you. But my dear friend, he loves you so much that he don't want you to remain in sin. You see, friend, sin brings consequences. And the Bible says the wages of sin is death. God bless you. Sorry? What did he say, sir?
I don't care what's your name or not, but you do my business.
Do you know why we are here?
Jesus, both devil.
He loves you, brother.